powered by a cosmic celestial. The enigmatic energies that course through the warriors of the sky unite them into one mighty form, the towering Sky Kirin. The Warriors of the Sky, coming soon.
Go, go, Marvel Rangers! That's pretty much how it sounds to me, guys, but I totally love it. We're gonna go with speculation on what this could actually be in the game, guys. But first, if you enjoy the content of the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure to enable the bell next to the subscribe button to get notified when I post a new video, go live with the live stream. Don't forget that we stream every single night, 7 p.m. Pacific time. And if you want to play Marvel Future Fight on PC, check the description below the video. There's a link there right next to play Marvel Future Fight on PC. So guys, the Warrior of the Sky obviously is going to be the update, the next update pretty much. And I'm actually happy. I love original characters, guys. I know a lot of people out there don't love that. They want, you know, stuff they already know, stuff they're fan of. Personally, I like new stuff. I like discovering new stuff. And I like to actually Netmarble and Marvel grouping together to expand the content to the Eastern world, which I think is really lacking in the comics in the Marvel universe, and I think it is awesome. And I'm a big fan of Power Rangers, so something like that, like we can see right here in the screen, that big dragon, that's pretty much a combination of the four elements. I totally love it. But now, will this thing be playable? That is the big question. Will it be a new mode where you take a form of a giant and you actually fight other giant things? That could be something that's possible. Personally, in my opinion, I think we might be getting the first original Epic Quest, guys. That's my speculation here. That will be awesome. You can see this thing is the Jean Grey, for example, of that Epic Quest. It's the, once you get everything to tier 2, that's actually the native tier 2 you get at the end. That will be pretty damn dope, in my opinion. You have the four new original characters that you have to get to tier 2 first, and then you have a tier 2 which could be a villain. I'm sure they're gonna be a villain related to the Warrior of the Sky, so that could be awesome to have a villain added to that Epic Quest. So you know, you get that tier 2 native characters as the Epic Quest, then you recruit the other characters through mission and whatever in the Epic Quest. I think that will actually be awesome. Will they do that? I don't know. It's been a while since we got Epic Quest, and we're gonna have to see what's gonna happen. But I want to hear what you guys think of this let's call it Marvel Ranger team. I want to know what you guys think of it. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you despise it? Will you quit the game? Will you download the game again? You know, all those questions. That'll be awesome to get feedback from you in the comment section. And with the feedback we get on this video, we can actually share it with Netmarble too, because Netmarble always monitor the Star Agent channel. So it actually gives them the opportunity to see what you guys think of this news, of what's coming on in the next update. So guys, we're not going to talk more about that because there's not much more to talk about. I already said what I had to say. So guys, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to show your support. And on that, I'll see you next time.